Throughout our lives, from the moment that we are born until we are grown up and grow old, we experience both happiness and sorrow. For example, a child doesn't experience fun and happiness all the time. A child will also experience disappointment, sadness, smile, and tears. The disappointment, grief, and tears are not always outwardly expressed in public, even though they are a part of life. It is this reality of life, joy, sorrow, happiness and disappointment, laughter and tears, the contrasting opposites of life that go hand in hand as a part of growing up. That is my inspiration of my bittersweet collection. The road was not paved with rose petals and flowers. I use pastels to express the feelings of happiness and joy. Beautiful, delicate black lace to express the feelings of sorrow and disappointment.